much, you know, say enough as is. Half of it is, I guess, for my sister's graduation party. She just finished high school. Super proud of her. But I think also we're going to try and sneak over to the Sandbar for a little bit.
It's good stuff.
We have a Sandbar in Lake James. Personally, I'm probably just going to take it easy today because, you know, we got work and stuff tomorrow. But I'm hoping it'll be a good time. I guess I'm just really just trying not to get sunburned today because, you know, I'm either pale or burnt. So it's not really an in-between. So yeah, just stay tuned and hopefully you like the video. Let's see, it's already 83 degrees out, so what I said about earlier about getting sunburned, that's probably what's gonna happen.
Thank you. I'm gonna slip.
I don't even like sitting up there going like.
I'm trying to watch the camera chill.
I love this dance, covers us in trees. The sweetest taste of forbidden dreams. Toes pointed in a last embrace. Pulled from my kiss, my breath you keep.
So, if I had to say anything about today, it was a complete success. You know, I got to catch up with the family and everything. Went out to the sandbar, had some good food. And can't really ask much more than that. And, you know, like I said before, my sister graduating. Can't believe she's going off to college. Makes me feel incredibly old, but I guess that's just part of life. Whatever. Hope you liked the video. I guess just like it, or I don't know what YouTubers do. So, yeah.